YouTubers.
Say hey, Cal.
Hi.
So we're getting ready to go walk. Started to not go because we were supposed to go as a fam today, but somebody reneged on us. We're not gonna say no names. So since I already had gotten dressed and all that good stuff, you can see my deodorant. Good Lord. Well, at least you know I put some on. So whatever. So anywho, we are getting ready to roll out. So we're gonna go walk around this trail. When you walk around there, if you go around the whole way, it makes a mile. So I'm gonna try to at least do like 2 or 3 miles. I mean, it's kind of late in the evening. Not like late, but it's already after 4. I wanted to be gone a little while ago. So anywho, me and Kyle getting ready to roll. So she's gonna be on her big wheel. I'm gonna be walking, trying to burn some of these LBs and get right. So let's roll. Carlson's. They have like really good Polishes and like burgers and stuff or whatever. So if you're ever in the Michigan City area and you want to get like some good Polishes or burgers, they have other stuff too, but those are the only couple things that I ever get from here. And Callie, she always gets cheese dogs. But if you're ever in this area and you want to get something like that, this is definitely a good place to go. So let me turn the camera around so y'all can see it. Y'all might be able to see it. Hold up. So that's what it looks like. Like it's like a outside type joint, basically. You can sit out in your car and eat your food, or you can take it to go.
All right. I am back, and I am getting ready to wrap this video up, but just wanted to close it out. I'm getting ready to make dinner for the night. I'm doing a salad with salmon in it. I will definitely experience a lot of the shenanigans that go on in this household. So the best is yet to come. Like I say, this was the first video. Just kind of getting out there. So anywho, I am going to do a video soon showing you guys how I do my salmon salad. Because it's really good. Really good. And I'm not just saying that because I'm the one making it. It really is good. So, getting ready to close this out. But like I said earlier when I was doing my walk, let me know what you guys want to see from me. You know, what kind of content. I already have like a list of ideas. Trust me. I've been working on that since before I've even, you know, got started posting any videos. So, but I do want to hear from you guys as far as what type of content you want to see. Like I say, it's more so vlogging, so like day in the life, you know, me, my family, you know, me doing like different cooking recipes, and like I say, also like clothes and shoes and stuff or whatever. I do have some stuff coming in actually, from a couple different places that I ordered some shoes and I ordered some clothes. So I might do a video with that, just showing you guys. So like I say, that's pretty much it. But I will see you guys back here on the next one.